Welcome back, America. Thanks for watching this morning. If you saw the president's tweet moments ago, it ended with the term mission accomplished. I literally immediately went back to 15 years ago, May 1st, 2003, George W. Bush on the Abraham Lincoln with the banner mission accomplished. Perhaps not the best choice of words because, of course, the mission was far from accomplished in Iraq that day. Thank you again for watching. We hope it goes better in Syria than it did then. Keep the conversation going on MSNBC.com/Hugh Hewitt. Stay with MSNBC for continuing coverage of the attacks in Syria. And more news in just a moment.